Well, who do we have here? That's a fine steed. Got some stable space for rent, if you're interested.
Trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. Do you think these men will be denied their revenge? There comes only two ways. Fast or slow.
Dimitri,
it is your choice.
Chernov, you should learn from Dimitri. He understands the nature of mercy killing.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way!
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. His bravery on the battlefield is beyond question. But he has also shown mercy amidst the brutality of the Red Army. He is indeed a hero.
Revenge? That comes only two ways. Fast or slow.
Dmitri, it is your choice. You should have shot them, Chernov. It is only cruel to prolong an animal's suffering.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way!
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. His merciless brutality defines him only as a savage. Just like the rest of the Red Army, he is no hero. April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, and at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
doing down there?
Greetings.